It's the penultimate game of the regular season with the ultimate of ramifications. The Jacks have used a prolific offense and a steady and improving defense to rise to the top of the Summit League, and they've only suffered one loss in the calendar year. 4 weeks ago to tonight's opposition, the defending regular season champions, the University of South Dakota. The number one seed in next week's Summit League tournament is on the line, as Frost Arena is rocking on senior night with a regular season league championship at state. This is State U Part 2. Jacks clear the rebound, Tellingusen. King front court, Tellingusen out top to King. Left corner, Severin, quick three, and it's around and in. Left wing, Birch Manning will dribble against Dom. Up top, Mooney. He'll find Severin in the lane. Fadeaway 12-footer rattles in for Matt Mooney. Yote 6, Jacks 5. Severin between the circles. Left wing, Dom. A deep three over Hegedorn. Good. Right corner, Severin. Thought about the three. Instead, King trying to drive Peterson. He stripped it. King saved it. Right corner, Severin. Quick shot from three. Got it. King front court left sideline into Dom, who had Birch Manning posted up deep, drops it in for two and a foul. 16-9 SDSU, 13-20 first half. David Jenkins Jr. has checked in, the first SDSU sub. Tellingusen contested three, right of the key, good. 22-11, SDSU leads USD. 11:35 first half, King alley-oop and flattened the exclamation point left block. The Coyotes only 4 of 13. 8 to shoot. Simpson dribbles free throw line. 13-foot jumper, left angle, good for Simpson. Jacks have two posts on the floor. Mooney against Severin, drives right elbow. Key helped cut him off. Mooney flipped it off to Simpson, right block, and Tristan Simpson lays it in for two. Kick it out up top, Dom. Fake of a three against Hegedorn, drives past him. Feeds left block to Tellingusen, missed a right-hand layup, got it back, put it up and in for two and a foul. Jacks will settle into their half-court offense, 4:30 first half, SDSU 31 and USD 19. King alley-oop, left block, it's flat, jams it again. Front court, right wing Mooney, right corner Simpson, fake of a three. Mooney, right wing ahead fake, free throw line, pull-up jumper, good for Mooney. King, top of the circle, Dom, five to shoot. Dom, two left-hand dribbles, spins, out top Jenkins Jr., long three, it's off the back of the iron, and it fell in. Jacks a 45-32 lead over the Coyotes, 18-13 left. Mooney will drive to the free throw line, out top Birch Manning, an open three, and that's good for Trey Birch Manning, only his fifth three of the year. Three over Hegedorn, around and out, loose ball, Severin the rebound, and he'll pass it out to Jenkins Jr. Tellingusen off to Severin, a quick three. Coyotes will run down 12, 12:30 left. Armstrong, right corner, Hegedorn, three over Tellingusen, got it. Coyotes within nine. Coyotes in the middle of a 9-0 run within seven. Birch Manning left wing, hands to Mooney, who will take it baseline to the left block over King, bank it in for two. Jacks are one for their last 11. Right wing in transition, Armstrong hits a three. Coyotes are back within two. The inbound out top to Mooney. Severin has it with 8:50 left. Mooney drives in, left-handed layup is good and the game is tied. Pass Dom up top for three. It's off the back of the iron. Severin the offensive rebound, layup for two, right block. Birch Manning right wing. He'll drive against Dom in the lane. Out top the three for Armstrong, around and in, and the Coyotes lead. Mooney, 15 to shoot, step back three over Severin. My goodness, Mooney made it. Mooney with 25, 61-57, a four-point Coyote lead, 5:55 left. Here's Jenkins Jr. driving in, left hand layup around and in and a foul. Who wants to clear things out? Severin up top, Jenkins Jr., 15 to shoot around a Dom screen guarded by Fuller. Step back three over Fuller, yes! Birch Manning all over him, bounce pass, high right post, it's Dom. He'll hand to Jenkins Jr., left elbow, step back jumper, swish. 12 to shoot, a minute 52 left. Jacks by six, Tellingusen hands to Severin. Spins against Birch Manning, lob to Dom, catches right, block, the layup is good. Simpson looking, throws left corner Mooney. Severin on him, 15 to shoot, a minute 30 left. Step back three left, corner, good. What defense by Severin, and it didn't matter. Mooney hit it anyhow. Simpson up top, hands to Mooney on a double screen. Contested straight on three, good. The lead is two. 73-69 State, Tellinghuesen second. He gets that one, so one for two for Tellinghuesen. Armstrong the second, down two, 1 7/10 of a second left. Free throw, wide right, no good. In fact, it never touched the rim. One dribble, his free throw. Good, 4-point lead, 1 second left. Power into Peterson, one dribble, half quarter is short, no good. South Dakota State has won 20 consecutive games at Frost Arena, the longest active streak in Division I, and the Jackrabbits are regular season Summit League champions. SDSU 76, USD 72.